Hi, welcome to TenorShare Channel. This is the updated user guide for iAnyGo latest version 4.1 on PC. iAnyGo is the best and most powerful location changer on Windows, Mac, iOS, and Android systems that can be utilized in a wide range of applications, such as mobile games and social apps. For now, iAnyGo fully supports iOS 17, and you can control multiple devices at the same time. In today's video, I will show you how to change the location on iPhone. First, launch iAnyGo and connect your iPhone to PC. Next, we need to turn on developer mode. Remember that once you complete the setup, next time, you can try to simply connect to the same Wi-Fi for both your devices. Then, you can wirelessly change location. From the home page, choose the first function, Change Location. Click Enter. To change location, you can click on the map to choose the location. Or, you can search for the address you'd like to teleport to. For example, I will go to Sydney, and then click on Start to Modify. As you can see, my location successfully changed to Sydney. Finally, if you'd like to return to your real location, click on the Restore icon on the bottom right corner. Then your iPhone will be back to the original location without data loss. Okay, it's all for today. If you like this video, please give us a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe to us. See you guys in the next video.